Okay guys, this is the video now. I'm going to show you how you do this, right? I will make an example with one item, right? First of all, before I go on and do everything, you've got two options. Number one, because you know before you go and buy a grocery what you are going to buy, if you want, you can just book here on this app. Before you go to shopping or to go and buy the grocery, you just click everything that you are going to buy. That is if it is available on these items over here, going down and down, all right? Now, the other option is you can do it after you bought the grocery, all right? Especially if you are not sure what you are going to buy, because there are people who just go and buy, okay? You go and buy, or you do it before. And then let's say you bought everything and everything. Oh, okay. Now, if you go and if you didn't book before, or even if you will do it after, okay, you will come here on these offers. You press at the bottom the offers. That is step number one. And then you book the item you have bought, or if you have done it before. Let me book, for example, potatoes. Okay. And then the step number two, you go to booked, all right? Now, the reason why I take you there, you don't have to go there. You can jump there and go to Snap. But I will show you how it will show up, okay, on the booked. Let me just click booked, okay? And then it will show you this part here. Now, there is only two things that I can say here. The only things that appear, it's only the item that you have booked, all right? But if you want to cancel it, it's very easy. You just click on the three lines. Okay, let me click it for you. You just click the three lines, and then it will show you the unbook and view item details and everything, all right? But I don't have to do that. Now, the next step, it is to Snap, all right? You come to Snap, all right? And then you click on the Snap, all right? And then you're going to see the shops, all the shops that are available, all right? For example, if maybe you bought your potatoes from, let's say, from, you know, Checkers, okay? And then you see there is Checkers there at them in the middle, I'm highlighting. You can look at any shop. It depends on where you bought it, okay? Now I click Checkers, okay? And then it will show me, guess what? It will show me the item that I have booked, okay? If you booked 10, they will show up here and show you the total amount you are going to get as a cashback, all right? Now, the next thing you do is to click on the potatoes there. You see there is a box there. You click on the box, okay, next to the potatoes. As you can see, the greenish there, all right? And then, ladies and gentlemen, you've got also two options when you upload the slip, all right? It's either you take the slip before you do everything. You take the picture of the slip before you do anything, all right? And then you have it on your files or on your pictures, all right? Or you can take a snap on the phone here. I will show you, ladies and gentlemen, all right? Now, let me just click here and show you guys. You click on the upload my slip, all right? And then it will show you this part here. All right, you can read these tips here on how to take a picture. Now, the most important thing, guys, you can read all of this, but I will tell you the most important one. You make sure that when you take your picture, it shows the date. That is very important. It shows the date. And obviously, guys, you will have to take a very nice picture. Now, the other way that I use sometimes, I use this thing that is called a PDF. Okay, is it PDF? No, a scanning app where I can scan the whole slip, okay? And then it will have corners, and then I can adjust it into the way it brings it back into the... It brings it back to the screen, all right, of your phone, at least when it appears to them, it is closer and it's visible, all right? I will make a video on that. I will show you guys how I do it, all right? Now, after that, you click on the Snap My Till over there, Okay. And then you see there is camera, there is files. Now, I'm not going to go to files. I'm just going to go. Now, if you go to the files, it will take you to your pictures, and then you can take the picture that you took before, and then you can upload it, okay? Or the other option is this one of a camera. Let me just open it, guys, and then I will show you. And then you click on the camera. It will show a camera there. You see? There you go. Make sure that the picture, guys, it's like that. The date is there, everything is visible, and then after that you take a picture and then you're done. Or when you click there, it will, you wait a bit and then it will take it into the app, okay? And then after that you go and do your submission, guys. It will show you and say submit, and then you submit, and then you wait a bit while it's loading, and then after that you say okay, I got it, and then you're done. All right. And then the next tab at the bottom there, it's a wow, it's wallet. Okay, now the wallet will show you the amount you have. All right, it will show you the pending approval. Okay, the things that you have snapped before that you are still waiting for them to be paid. Okay, and then after that you can see the rejection of the slips. Now with the rejection, guys, you can retake the slips if they have rejected it, because sometimes they do tell you why they have rejected it. Okay, let me open this one that they have rejected so that I can show you guys on why they have rejected it. Okay, you see here they say normal. Okay, guys, I can't read everything. You see, my sleep here was very bad, I guess. You see, and I was taking chances here. Why? Because I had this sleep, and then I thought, you know, maybe I will win here, but I didn't, I guess, because they have rejected it already. They say, you see here, they are explaining the reason. Incomplete snap. Whoops, looks like you left out part of this sleep in this snap. Okay, we need to see the whole slip. You see now, that is why I say it's very important for you to take the whole slip. Now guys, I will make a video like seriously, because I think it's important, and show you how you can take it using the app that I use to actually take the slip to bring it back into the screen. All right, let me come out here. You can check the reasons if your slip has been rejected and anything like that. Okay, and then at least you can rectify it and do it again. All right, now let me, okay, I think I am done here, guys. Okay, so the other thing that you can do, so as I okay, let me explain also on this cash out there. You see, there is that grayish cash out. All right, that cash out over there, it's it, when it turns red, okay, green or red, okay, then it will tell you that you can be able to cash out. It will start getting red when you get to 50 rands, I believe. Okay, yeah, 50 rands. When you get there, it will show the reddish, which will show you that you can actually cash out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's how it is, guys, here. All right, so I can see here there is a, okay, there is a promotions here. Let me open it because I want to do everything here, guys. Other videos, they will come after this video. Okay, I think it's not opening, so I can just leave it like that. Oh, it's my network, I guess. All right, guys, so I think that is it, guys. That's how you will do it. That's how you use it, guys. It's very easy, okay? Just go and download the thing. Our slips, guys, we always get slips and then we throw them away, but we can get some cash back from them. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you like the video, and I hope you subscribe to the channel, and I appreciate you guys, and I love you. Take care of yourself and stay safe out there. And as I always close it, of course, you know me, right? All right, ladies and gentlemen, boom!